fuzzy.
Were there new lines?
Yes, new lines.
What were they?
We didn't want you to lose your job.
Let's
go.
That would be my line?
Yes. Okay, get the drum.
The drum?
Or the fife.
The food is real. They just give it away so people will smoke the shrimp. Yes, they do. Yes, they do.
Back to prison after they killed the people who testified against them. Which in Vince's case is you and me.
You think you can handle this without coffee?
I'm fine. Let me at him.
Just a minute.
Let me at him.
Just 1 minute.
Appleton. Assistant Research Liaison to the Investigative Reporting Team of Marsh... Goddammit!
Stay with us.
Donald, I forgot how romantic you could be. How could I ever have kicked you out? Take me. How could I ever have kicked you out? I forgot how romantic it could be.
Stop it! At least I'm nice to the passengers. At least I don't go telling them.
Take it again. Stand by!
Do you remember that you're having dinner with Jennifer and her mother tonight?
Yes, I remember that I'm having dinner with her.
I know it was a horrible night for him, but he asked Jennifer out to dinner. I know the line. I simply can't say it.
Here we go. Stand by.
Not an unfamiliar problem.
You and your date, Jennifer Lyons, are going to be the hit of the airline tennis tournament.
Look, a deer.
Oh.
It looks just like Bambi.
Snout puff?
Who are you calling a snout puff?
I made them myself.
Your snout puffs are a little on the runny side.
Oh, no.
Your snout puffs are a little on the runny side.
Snout puff?
Who are you calling a snout puff?
Oh, no!
And then, at the meeting of the National Press Club's Chosen Preffians... What? I don't know.
No. You are
my lucky star.
Time for lunch, Falky.
Let's go down to the fire. Down to the fire.
Oh, and then it's a time, and I think it's time. It's the biggest, it's the best, it's the brightest, it beats the rest.
Hold on to your seat, hold on to your hat. Perfect stranger, that's us, is next up to bat.
This week, I built a gazebo, you see, with a hammer, a nail, some lumber.
And me, I think it's...
Papa!
But I promise that I will try to return you to society as a useful member of it. Line. But I promise I will do everything I can to return you.
What is line?
I promise that I will do everything I can to what is it, line?
Not always being called away like the heart surgeon. Not always being summoned to the White House like the congressman.
You're not always lugging the... Oh, there's more?
Here we go. Here it comes.
I don't
care about your beef jerky or your peanut display.
Excuse me. I don't know the next line, but I have enjoyed.
If I were you, I'd be thinking more along the lines of pâté.
And reset.
If I were you.
Yeah?
Snoozy snoot, snoozy snoozy.
Thank you, Ralph.
That was Wainwright. Wait a minute. Kick back, relax. It's gonna be a bumpy night.
Cousin, wait a minute. Don't take another step. I need you to have this. Sorry.
He was calling out my name.
Cousin Larry. Cousin Larry.
Listen, get a grip. This is a stuffed sheep.
I love you.
When Dr. Aldridge said that you're going to go to Disneyland without me, I just completely... God bless you. This is going to be great. We'll all have a big celebration dinner. I hope you'll all... Diddly-boo.
I have an exclusive interview for him.
I'll get Balky to back me up. We'll just breeze a bit of bogus braggadocio by Brother Bill, and by the time Billy gets back on that Boeing, we'll...
Ow. The ring. Whoa! You know, I just had the most beautiful dream that you took a $50,000 deposit. I just love being a perfect stranger.
I'd say this, but I'd like you to come duck hunting with me. And may I say, sir, that I would be honored.
I am not Russian. I am Nipposian.
I do. I like you. And I want you to stay.
I want to stay here, too. I knew that.
You are a strange visitor from another planet who came to Earth with powers and abilities far beyond that of mortal men, and who, disguised as Balky Bartokomus, mild-mannered sheepherder, working for a... Wait, let me tell you again. Who came to Earth with powers and abilities far beyond that of mortal men, and who, disguised as Balky Bartokomus... All right, well, that's enough.
I've never heard this... The sound of a rocket blasting off into outer space. But I did hear that, I gotta say.
There's got to be a way.
Ow! Hi, thanks for the stooky mookie ping pong.
Let's go. We've only got a few minutes to get down there.
Question. You're gonna love it. It stars Chicago's favorite game show host, Bing.
We work together, joint forces for freight, and everyone's friends in the fringe of the ring. That's why we try in the fringe of the floor. But don't worry, my friends, because I'm out the door.
We're so retrospective.
So call the baby quiz.
and I told them that I was doing a story on the show. And they gave me 150 questions as research. And I only did it so I could stay there. God, I'm my
And it's so big.
Can I just hear her say it one more time?
It's so big.
Now, let us listen to my plan, which we will call Plan A. Now, I have made... Let's take a point again, please.
Even before I knew you, I never lied to you. And even after I had stopped lying to you, I didn't think it was really worth lying to you, no.